Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. You're back with Deck Deck, and today we're playing some more Dave the Diver. So, last episode we went down to the Sea People, we've got our new gloves on, we pulled some spikes out of places. I really need a suit upgrade at this point. Do I want to just time skip? Would that be worth it? Ooh, cut up fish skin fragment. We're going to need those. I want to make a tranquilizer version of this. Can I come to you and go to the shop? Maximum 10 capacity. Here, shop, sell. We can sell the silver bowl. I don't know about anything else. Because I don't know what else we're going to need. Use to enhance weapons. Yeah, we'll leave all this stuff. How about the eco doodah? Have we done any more of this yet? We just need pink ones there, which are between 50 and 130. Need the other fossils. We need one more of them jellyfish. I think we're going to go diving and just grab a load of fish. Try and tick some of these things off. I still need the titan doodah fish, and I still need more barracudas, so we can go and get some of them. They're not too far down. No point is going all the way into the depths, because I'm not doing that mission yet, not without a new suit upgrade. And sploosh. Oh. I mean, we're going to need these at some point, so we might as well collect them sooner rather than later. Up the blue whales back. It's going to eat me. I can't move. What's it doing? I think it has something to say. I should record its cries and ask Ellie about it. Okay. Bye, blue whale. Again, we're probably going to need more of these as well. So I might as well grab them. Might as well grab that. Oh, did it swap to that new charm that I got at the end of last episode? I did kind of want to equip that. It gives increased base damage of weapons by like 15%. Give me. You. Come here. What's in this? We seem to swim so quick at the minute. Oh, another titan fish right there. I did see a brown shell to the right there. Just looting absolutely everything. Apart from them, if I can help it. I'm not bothered about them. Poison harpoon tier 2. Got you. Black and white snapper. Got you. I'm just grabbing anything at this point. Some of these fish we've not upgraded at all, so it would be nice to try and give them an upgrade. Oh, we can pick one of those up with our new gloves, right? Yes, the diving gloves should be able to pick up sea urchins. Sea urchin sushi, just thought of it, makes me drool. Is it that good? I've always wanted to try sushi. I've tried to make sushi once and it tasted foul. I don't put that down to... I do put it down to the ingredients, but I don't think we made it right either. I really want to try sushi. Proper sushi made by somebody that knows what they're doing. Boom. Gimme. I mean, me and the other half have got into the habit of making ramen recently, and that's turning out dead nice. Stick-type weapon that releases a powerful electric discharge. Okay. We definitely want this. That's that mission finished. Good job, team. Got carpoon now. You get here. Oh, have we killed all of those now? That didn't take long. Right, where's all the barracuda at? We need some of them. I'm just gonna take one of you because. Okay, maybe not. Got you. There is oxygen over there. I don't particularly need any at the second, right this second. Hey, Barracuda. Three more of them. Can we find more Barracuda? Where did I find the thingy fin from? Cuttlefish fin or whatever it was. Oh, hello. Yeah, we've definitely got the other amulet equipped because that just wrecked him. It did 36 rather than 33. We take swordfish meat. It's quite a good seller. We pick up the ammo. Job's a good one. More Barracuda. We need to remember to serve her meal as well. Nearly messed that one up. I mean, and these clownfish, they weigh next to nothing. But we've only just started catching them. Upgrade. Good. 38 damage per shot. Plus 10% on top, so 3.8 damage. We should be in the 40s now. Any more Barracuda? I would like me a Barracuda! Got you, clownfish. Oh, was going for the clownfish, nearly hit the Barracuda that I didn't even see. One more. We can find one more, surely. I'll take it. I'll also take this oxygen, and then we're probably good to leave, honestly. Crap. Obviously, after we find one more Barracuda. I keep pressing control now. You know, now that I've not got it equipped, I keep pressing control to try and dash. Come on, Barracuda. Kind of wanted to find one more of those brand jellyfish as well, but... Are we going back up the same place? Oh, no. Barracuda. I literally only know that song from Guitar Hero. Just move the old stream deck out of the way a little bit. I'm smacking it with the master. Isn't the big boy shark this way? I'm still not over-encumbered. Well, I am over-encumbered. Ooh, that's level 2. I'm still not full up in the inventory. Let's see. We can find one of them jellyfish that we need. A flask. Do you sell them? I don't know what you do with the flasks. Keep waiting. I'm not bothered about you. We have already been this way, but we've not been far to the right, have we? Them jellyfish only come out when it was raining or something. I didn't pay attention to the weather. Maybe it was raining that time we found them. I've not really managed to find any since then. I'm just taking everything again. You know, like normal. Swing and a miss. And now we're over income. Now we're full, and that's good timing. There's a freaking shark there. Wrong sort of jellyfish. I will kill you. Right. No, you don't get away with that. I'm not even taking you meat. I'm just killing you because you tried to kill me. Them's the rules. It really doesn't matter at this point. We're going back to the surface anyway. So I don't think them jellyfish are around. Return to the boat. And I still don't know how to do the nightfish. I thought they said keep your eye out for when Banjo's restaurant was going to be shut. But it seems to always be open at night. Am I meant to do something in the management tab or something? Management. That's mini games. Learn to read. Sales. Staff. No? We have some new cards. Oh, we've got a new card on this one. And you. Eco Watcher, we've got some more things that we've ticked off in here. Just drop that off. We've done this overpopulated one again. What's the next overpopulated one? Barracuda and Fangtooth and Blue Spotters. Oh. I mean, they're easy enough to kill. The Fangtooths are quite tanky. Anyway, that's that ticked off. To do. Whale Cry, we've got to call Ellie. Five out of six. Yep. Can only choose three missions to display, fair enough. Yeah, there's nothing else for us to do in there. And then you've just got the grenade launcher that we found one of. Fair enough. Right, let's go to sushi. Or is it a case of me just diving down when it's nighttime? I've not got enough to train you guys, unfortunately. I wonder, actually. The servers always get tips. I'm not too bothered about. Oops. Refill wasabi. Yes, please. Cooking ability increased permanently. 10% chance of increasing number of plates. I'll give it a go. Don't know exactly what it means like, but... And menu, we can set this up. And so this is what she wants to be served. We'll serve 10 of them. We can get this enhanced one. Yeah, we're not doing that. We can serve 4 of them. We can serve 5 of them. Oh! It's kind of adding more on. That one didn't get one added on. Fair enough. 2 Fangtooth. That got one added on. Oh, crap. We're meant to be serving this jellyfish stuff, aren't we? So we're going to have more people coming in. No, that's for the other night. Oh, crap. I shouldn't have used that. It'll be fine. Let's open. So I shouldn't have to worry about wasabi. I should just be able to focus on drinks now because Raptor's going to go and do the wasabi. You still want your more eel? She takes ages to get here. Did we sell out last time before she even got there? I need to serve you first. You're just too close to not serve. We're going to miss that tea. God damn it. I might as well do this while I'm over here. We've got a beer over there. A quick pour and let it settle. Give that a quick pop up. That's not much foam. Apparently they like it then. Can somebody serve her? I thought we were doing what you wanted. Not bad. Let it go down, let it settle, and pop you up. I guess we've not got what you want, then. And we've sold out of what you want. That is unfortunate. That's a little bit too much froth. Oh, it doesn't look bad in the end. Her meal was sat there, was it not? Oh my Christ, look how many people we served. 2.5 grand? That'll be the one tea that I missed. Oh no, the customer that we ran out of the food at the end. They probably weren't happy either. Right, it's rainy today. Maybe we can find the right fish. I don't need to swap equipment or anything, do I? Charms. I wanted to have a look in here. I like the idea of that one. Reduces damage taken, survive, increase dash speed by 30%. Increases poison resistance. I'd rather just have the dash speed, honestly. Oh, and upgrade our equipment. So we can go do the quest now. Diving suit. If that adds 145 meter depth on. Ooh, I guess we'll upgrade the harpoon gun then, and then everything's going to be like 3 grand-ish each. Oh my god, we've got a shark harpoon. What do we get next? A dragon bite harpoon. Oh, look how expensive that is. Dive. So before we go into the depths, I want to go and see if we can find any of these jellyfish because it's raining. I could just check the phone and see when they come out, but... It's just weird that I found them that first time and I've never seen them since. I just can't remember what the weather was like then. So let's have a swim across the surface first. Look how fast we go. Is this with the new suit? And they're in a cave not too dissimilar to this. Tranquilizer harpoon. Love it. We can put some fish to sleep. That'd be mint. Get out of it. Let's get some good quality jellyfish. It doesn't always put them to sleep. Murdered him. Murdered him. Put you to sleep. You will go to sleep, or I'll put you to sleep. Red line fish thorn. Not had one of them before. Oh, I completely missed the fish. And again. Just slice and dice him. Seriously, I don't know where to find these jellyfish. I found them once and I cannot find them again. It's fine, we're not down here for these anyway. We're down here to go to the bottom of ZC. And we stacked up a fair few jellyfish there anyway. Yeah, wait, just look how fast we are. Is that Barracuda? Oh, wait, we don't need Barracuda anymore, do we? Oh, he's asleep. I'm taking him. Have we had a tier 3 Barracuda before? Don't unlock it and then leave it, fool. I'm not bothered by you. There is oxygen there. I just saw it to the left, but it'll be fine. Hopefully we'll find some more. Any second now. Right on point. Thank you. Alright, we're getting deeper. Now, can I find the right way straight away? I don't need blue shells at the minute. Thought I did. I need this douchebag. So we either need a shovel or... Yeah. A stone. Oh, yeah. Stone. That's it. You just stay there a minute. Hey, think fast. Thanks. I only need two of them, luckily. And then we need fang teeth, tooths, peggies, which we normally find them around this area anyway. He says, and then there's none. Rude. I'm not taking them. There's a fang tooth. Can I put you to sleep? Yours. Tier 3 fang tooth. There's another one of them doodars down here, isn't there? You know, being as I've not got any upgrades yet, I might as well take that for a second. Yes, I know. We've seen you before because I called you pretty last time. Thank you. I mean, I guess you could start selling the amethyst and stuff off when you've got enough. Have I put one of you to sleep yet? Probably just going to kill you. Oh, that says S, doesn't it? Hey, are you real? I don't think I can hear you. Can we get down this way? Possibly? Yeah. Oh, this isn't the way we needed to go, is it? I'm still going to have a quick look in here. Yeah, that worked out quite well. Didn't leave any treasures or anything in here, did they? No, no they didn't. Let's go. Let's get our oxygen. Get out. Burn, baby, burn. Good, we're free. And it'll be this one on the left here, won't it? Well, they get used up so quickly. Come on. Yeah, mom. Down we go. Now, is there going to be the frilled shark down here again? We've not actually killed that one yet, have we? This is the Megamath. I'll take whatever gun you're offering. Poison harpoon wasn't the one. Hey. I'd still like to take the other one back, please. Holy Christ, you weigh a lot. I mean, it is a shark. You kind of expect it, I guess. It's not the best tranquilizer, but it's my tranquilizer. That could be useful. But then again, there's oxygen all over the place down here, so... Not you that I've got to kill. No, it's the fang teeth I've got to kill. It's just with the little red icon that appears over them. Yes, I know that it's showing that they're aggressive, but... I'll take this. Oh, that way doesn't actually close back up. That's always good to know. Yeah, I'm okay, thank you. We're going to take this. Do I want to be this over-encumbered for what's potentially about to be a boss fight? Probably not. Do I think we should be okay? Yeah, kind of. Well, it's only going to go one way or the other, isn't it? So let's go and find out. Alright, I'm back. I've got a new suit. I'm empowered. And I'm good to go. Maybe I should have taken the poison dart. The poison harpoon, sorry. I am going to take this instead. And then immediately use it. Genius plays. Yes, yes, yes. I'll go check it out for you guys. put the UV light on, just in case we need it. That said something about dangerous creature, didn't it? There we go. What is this? Why is there debris like this so deep? You mean the anchors? We've been told about the anchors, so we need to pay attention to them. That is monstrous. Oh no, those vibrations again. Something has been here. Why did he tell me to come alone? Just going to stay up near the anchors. Just, you know, in case. Something's telling me, oh hi. Wolf eel. Okay. What is that? There are wolf eels that big? I don't think I can run. Oh, whatever. Whatever. I forgot how to hold on. Oh, right click. What? This music is awesome. And then go back across to the left. Did it eat one of the anchors or something? I guess it went in a knife wave pattern there. Oh, it looks really tough. Those shiny spots on its tail, it looked like weaker than the rest of its body. You say that now that I've used most of my ammo. Luckily, I'm not in range of that. Oh, I'll come back for that later. Right, are you going to come from that side again? And then we need to figure out where's going to be good. Do them rocks do damage to me? Maybe we go down? Maybe I just two-shot you? Surely not. Is it dead? I mean, I did shoot it in the face a couple of times, I guess, so. Ugh, how can a wolf eel be so big? Ahem, I was just about to come and defeat it. I guess I came too late. Aha, you're stronger than I expected, human. Now you see the big gate over there? That's the entrance to the village. Take the lead, human. Can't I, get some of this eel? We are going to be mega over-encumbered. Only 1 kilogram. Wolf eel gills. And it's gone. Just reminded me of the South Park episode with the invest in money thing. I've invested stocks into different places and it's gone. I can't remember the actual line that the dude uses. It's been a while since I've seen that episode anyway. Phew, we're finally back to the village entrance passageway. Ramo, you have a key, right? Oh no, I left the key back at the... Just kidding, here, I have it in my bag. Phew, I thought you would ask me to take you again. Let's insert the key and get back to the village. No. I don't know. It seemed like something from Zelda, like opening one of the big doors, and it deserved some sort of holy hymn in the background. Yes, that was me singing a holy hymn. One note. Oh, it's pretty. I've already got my thumbnail for this episode, though. Would anybody like to guess? Well, you already know what the thumbnail for this episode is, mainly when you clicked on the episode. Wow, so this is... that's right. This is the Sea People village we live in. To think there will be a place like this under the sea. Under the sea. Ah! Wait, how? How did a human get in here? Ramo and Swam. Were you kidnapped by this human? Tenzin awaits you? He's lost sleep worrying about you. It's kind of hard to explain. Allow me, I rescued Ramo after she was kidnapped by a squid. Forget it, just take me to my father. It'd be faster for me to explain things to him. Yeah, and that dude's just gonna lie anyway. Are they muttering? What are you muttering about? I didn't do anything. I'm innocent in this. Achievement unlocked. Undersea civilization. Discovered the undersea village. Tenzin's house. What a throne. Starting to remind me of the merpeople bit of One Piece. Oh my goodness, Ramo, my daughter. Where were you, my precious girl? Your daddy was worried out of his wits. Are you hurt? Did the human do something to you, my daughter? Wait, who is that next to you? I thought you'd brought a blue manatee. Rude! But this is a human. I've got a harpoon gun. I will fire it into your face. What is going on here? I'd like an explanation. You know that strange things that have been happening around here recently? For example, the tremors and the ice melting off the divine tree? Of course, Ramo, I've been looking into the causes. It's already been 2 years. You know our technology has its limits. Well, the ancient texts have been lost, and we need to figure out new methods again. We can't simply keep waiting, Father. Humans are selfish, but they have good technology. We need their help. No, no, not the humans. They can't be trusted. They dirtied our home and even hunted our kind to put on display. Sorry, I've got hiccups. They're wicked creatures looking to hurt us and steal from us. We can't ally with the likes of... Oh no, this best not be that dude that's trying to protect the ocean. With his nade launcher again. I forgot his name. He wasn't important. He's a douchebag. Another huge tremor. See? Something really bad will happen if we don't do anything. When I was taken by the giant squid in human waters, Dave here helped me out. Swam said he was the one who did that earlier. Try asking him. Not all humans can be bad, can they? I mean, well. Even if I wanted this, the villagers would not agree. Getting help from humans? Everybody would find that hard to believe. If this man can gain the trust, villagers' trust, I'll consider your suggestion. The villagers' trust. How do we go about winning that? How about asking around to see what they need? Alright, since today's long trip must have been pretty tiring. Human, come back here tomorrow. You'll have to listen to the villagers' requests. Wait, I didn't even agree yet. How am I supposed to come all the way here? Please give me a fast travel. Request from the Sea People in Chapter 3. We're moving on. Since you say you helped my daughter Ramo, I suppose it would be fitting for my people to ignore your needs, even if you're a human. Use this. What is this? It looks like an ordinary mirror. The Sea People mirror, once installed, will let you instantly travel to this village. Wow. Is such a thing possible? The various disasters have caused our decline, but our ancestors were a very advanced civilization once. Right, now all we have left is a few of their relics, sadly. In any case, installing this in your village will allow you to come to this village whenever you need. It will recognize your face, so only you'll be able to use it. It will also operate from the light of the divine tree or the sun, so you can only use it during the day. Okay, so if we want to come down here at night, we've got to make our own way down here. Cool. Oh, and I'll give you a map. A village map to use. It'll help you find the villagers. A teleportation device. That's pretty amazing. I'll have to go back to the boat with this mirror for now. I hope you're going all the way back up there, Dave, because I don't really want to swim that far. Boom. Rank 99 of that wolf meal eat. Wolf eel meat? That's what I was going for. I guess I'll install the Sea People mirror on the boat. He said I could go to the Sea People village with this during the day, right? I should go tomorrow. Oh no, look at the time. Mansion Sushi must have opened already. I should drop by and check if anything of note has happened. I'm trying to wrap the episode up here, guys, when you've done. Looks like I arrived too late. I should do a little cleanup. Sweepy, sweepy, sweep. Am I about to get chewed out? She looks angry. Miss Yoshi, what are you doing here? Oh, my work ended just now and I was passing by. I saw the lights were on. Despite their hour, Bancho seems to have gone home already. He looked a bit tired recently. I'm worried he might fall ill. Even so, I'm glad to see him working so hard again like this. Oh, come to think of it, I heard he once gave up on cooking because of a certain incident. Yes, back then I thought he was gone for good. I wonder what it was about. Well, it's nothing that secretive. I simply avoided mentioning it with him present just in case it's still a sore spot for Bancho. I'm thirsty. Can you first get me a glass of beer? Lady, trying to wrap the episode up. She's going to get the most perfect beer. Where's she gone? Sorry, nothing so refreshing as a glass of beer after work. It's especially nice to have a view of the sea at night like this as I drink. I'll tell you now a bit about Bancho and why he quit cooking for a while. It was 12 years ago. It feels like it's going to be story time. This episode's going to run on for a little bit longer then. This is Dugong Hotel. I worked here 12 years ago. It's a 5-star hotel with both tradition and a long history. It looks a bit old, yes, but at the time, the quality of the food and service had been newly improved. Yoshi, do you have a moment? What is it, manager? Well, a troublesome customer left a reservation. A troublesome customer. Do you know the actress Louise Crawford? She made a reservation at our hotel. What am I meant to pick on here? A Dugong Hotel is a luxury hotel with many years of history and tradition. In the past, we had nobles staying in our accommodation, and many notable films were shot here. Many people seeking that sort of old era nostalgia use our service, and we had very high standards for the service we provided. Manager? The manager had spent his entire life at the hotel. It was like he was living embodiment of its history. He had a lot of knowledge about the etiquette and used by the upper class of each country, and he was very used to servicing those of high ranks. Many VIPs sought his services. Louise Crawford? Louise? That's Louise, right? It's spelt weirdly. Louise Crawford. She was the leading actress with a long career. Her role as a spy in one of the most famous works, The 42nd Floor, was extremely impressive. She appears to have hit a slight slump as her new movies haven't been doing very well. I assume this is some sort of reference to a movie that I don't get. I've heard that Louise Crawford can be very picky, but we are a very highly quality hotel with history and tradition on our side. I don't think there will be any issue if she comes. Aha, so there it is. Nobody can beat the level of service and staff at this hotel. We've won many prizes as well. Just one thing, you haven't heard the rumours about her, have you? The rumours? Take a look at this. She's famous not only as a chef, but a gourmet. That's a blurb she published in a travel magazine recently. It appears to be a description of her travels, but it's just her bashing on the hotel she stayed at. Gloria Hotels are the best of the best, and yet she wrote such a scathing review. Bringing out the bad does make a person look more professional. Rude. Her writing is mostly like this. What do you suggest we do, Yoshi? Accept the reservation, either way. I suppose we can't refuse a reservation. It's only for the hotel's reputation's sake. In that case, we'll have to think about how we serve her. We'll take the reservation, but we also need to think of ways to satisfy her. I suppose you're right. Do you have any ideas, Yoshi? Our hotel strengths are our long history and tradition, as well as a high quality service. That way we can satisfy her will involve many good use of these things. Did she reserve a suite? Yes, it's a suite. We need to clean rooms and service. This is pretty boring, to be fair with you. Drinks and amenities, blah, 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 blah. Siva, I suppose I'll have to do that, thank you. Tricky customer except you, your long experience for any VIPs, more tense than usual. About the meals, we can offer a buffet breakfast, but we need to ready a dinner course. Italian? Sounds good to me. Hotel provides Italian food like a bistro. In a la carte style, we serve pasta or pizza with simple wine. The chef learned to cook in Naples, and his margherita pizza was good, but it didn't really go well with the dinner course. Japanese it is. Strong suit, we only serve udon or simple. Yep. However, after we hired Bancho, we've grown quite dramatically. Bancho is famous for his ability to reinterpret the use of ingredients, and his food was recently featured in overseas magazines. He might be a dark horse. That means Japanese is likely to be our best chance. Bancho hasn't really proven himself yet. Do you think he'll be all right? Bancho's skill is indisputed. However, a great drawback is that he doesn't consider the preference of his customers. His sole focus is letting people try new flavors. That is what drives his creativity, of course, but this time it won't really serve us. We're dealing with the infamous Louise Crawford, after all. I see, that's a good point. However, I think it's best to... Blah, blah, blah. I agree. Best luck, Yoshi. Please be end of story time. It's not end of story time. God damn it, Felicia. It's young Bancho. Please tell me they're not... Oh, Bancho, are you here? Miss Yoshi, what are you doing here? You got a... Interesting. Do... Yep. If I knew this was going to happen, I wouldn't have gone to the restaurant. I'd have wrapped up the episode and then come back to it tomorrow. And by the way, I'm not reading these as much anymore. I'm just going to give you guys a quick second to try and read it. I'm trying to scan read it myself, which I can do quicker than I can actually read, mainly because I skip words, apparently. Relieved. Do. That's right, we have important guests. Increased reputation, or rather. Yep. Her name is Louise Crawford, she's an actress. Service, yep. Yes, that's important. Dugong's reputation relies on it. What do you say for me? Cooking is always better. So he's not going to do it. He's going to cause a problem, and then he's going to get fired. and will do dishes in your hand. However, I would like to offer input of the method of servicing, I guess. All right, you're the expert, Mishoshi, when it comes to servicing food. Sushi courses? Just because he does sushi now, why not? It allows us to use sushi to allow customers to try many types of fish. What do you think about the sushi course? However, don't you think it'd be too ordinary? If we choose to go with this, we're likely to use tuna sushi, pike eel sushi, or olive flounder sushi. That won't be very impressive. However, alright, since it'd be dinner. I think I could add soup. Hors d'oeuvres. Sashimi, side dish, sushi, tempura. Not bad. What? Oh my god. Please don't say I've got to do a load of stuff in this flashback as well. Tempura is next. Okay. I'm not bothered about what it takes. Did he just say shark? So this is where the thing with her and the shark came from. I'm not even giving you a chance to read it anymore. So she doesn't want to let him serve the shark. That's where all this problem started with. She doesn't want him to serve it. He wants to serve it. And it's going to be lackluster. And then he's going to get a bad rep from her, maybe? Why is my mouse in the middle of the screen? Move. Oh, dear. I don't think he's tight-lipped because he wants to be. He's been told to shut up, basically. And she's complaining already that there's no gym, way of resting, bathing facilities are good, so I content myself with that. So what's for dinner? Japanese course. The first dishes are pickled olive flounder fins. Let's go with the soup. Coupled with a spicy scent, quite interesting. She seems to like the idea of that. The next dish is... Is he going to jump out and say shark? Yeah, she's not too impressed by that. And again, why bother coming to a hotel to eat food that's quite average? Rude. Snapper soup or something was pretty interesting, but that's it. It's fishy soup with a spicy aftertaste, I think. You added sticky yams on top. Ugh, I don't really like that texture. Oh dear, it seems Japanese food isn't all to your liking. Whatever, it's not that good, but it wasn't healthy at least. It was healthy. The hotel doesn't seem to have a gym. Yep. May I have a word? Banjo, allow me to introduce myself again. I'm the master chef who works here at Banjo. I'm not much of a speaker, so I've been listening quietly. I find it impossible to maintain my silence now, however. Oh my, do you have something to tell me? Apparently you're supposed to have a better food than anywhere else, right? No, Banjo, Miss Louise here is just... It is most definitely my fault for failing to provide food that satisfies you. Will you not give me a chance to make up for my mistakes? What? Oh, well, gosh, I'm a very busy woman. What you witnessed today aren't my real skills. I serve you food that can objectively be called good. Banjo, you can't be talking about... so you're saying you have something else you would like that will satisfy me? Alright, I'll wait, but remember, my time is over. Your food had better be amazing. Banjo, you can't be thinking of... What is it, Miss Yoshi? Is there something I'm missing? Hold on. It's the shark head. The whole roasted shark head. Oh my god! That is your... You fried the whole head? It's an amazing dish. The meat in the cheeks hasn't been cut out. I chose to fry the head whole to preserve the supple texture. You'll never taste something like this anywhere else. It's a high quality dish made using the best possible ingredients. Get that out of my sight. How could you call this food? What are you saying? Just take a bite. I'll guarantee you'll be transported to heaven. I'm not happy about this. Yeah, no. I wouldn't be happy being served an entire head. Is this what service is like in the Dugong Hotel? It's all my fault. I apologize. Now, Banjo, Yoshi, you'll apologize as well. I'm sorry, Miss Louise. I should have been more vigilant. I think it is Louise. Louise, whatever. Looks are not all there is to food. Why do you refuse to even try it, Miss Louise? Banjo, now isn't the time to. I find that highly unpleasant. It's some kind of hidden camera prank or a punishment. You'll pay for treating me this way. Don't think you'll... Charge me a cancellation fee as you wish. I don't care. So she left the hotel. Ruined its name. And that's it. Please say that we're out of the flashback. After that, Banjo quit his job at the hotel and left, saying he needed to train. It's my belief it wasn't so much the cooking itself as the ingredients and cooking methods that he researched. I see. Still, I admire him a little for not giving up on the belief that he's going on the right path. I suppose it was this stubborn side of him that allowed him to attain his current level of skill. Working with you, he even started social media. I feel something has changed about him, and I like it. I think you're good for him. Please continue to get along. I do my best to help Ancho focus on his food. Story time is over. You ran my episode nearly 10 minutes extra. God damn it. We might have to do the time skip at some point. Oh, please, no more reading. Oh, Dave, you weren't around yesterday, so I was a bit worried. I couldn't get in touch with you via radio either. I was at the Sea People Village yesterday. You, what happened? Well, you see. Come on, wrap it up. I see, I envy you. I do. What a lucky experience. I'm not sure how I can help, but it's clear they have problems to deal with. Why don't you talk with the restaurants, residents, first? I'd love to go as well, but as you said, only one person can use the CPU printer. What a pity. Haha, one unexpected turn of events. You need any of my tools? Don't forget, check out Cobra Shop. Yes, I'll have to use the CPU printer first to visit the village, which is right there. And next episode, when we come in, I want to see if I can time skip at all to do some night fishing. And it's party day, so we do kind of need to go and get some more of that stuff as well, don't we? But like I say, that's where we're going to be leaving it for today's episode. So, thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see some more. Wait, 1 minute. They come out in the day. I just can't find them. Anyway, yeah, if you've enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see some more. All comments and feedback greatly appreciated as always. And other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Yes.